Guys, welcome back to the channel, man. Hopefully you guys are doing good today, man. So today's video, we're gonna be doing your favorite specific triggers part two. Okay, so a couple weeks back we did part one already, and yeah, it was a whole nother list of triggers in there that we're including in part two today. So yeah, everybody sit back, relax, let's get into the video. All right guys, so for the first specific trigger we have today, we have some wood sounds, but not just any regular wood sounds, right? The person in the comment section said wood tracing, and then somebody else said to put two blocks of wood together and scratch them on each other, something like that. So we got the wooden pumpkin out. We also have the wooden heart too. So we're gonna get some tapping, of course, you know. And also the tracing. I'm assuming what you meant by tracing is scratching. So specific triggers that you guys listed, you know. So this is part two of the specific triggers video. Some wood tapping and some wood quote unquote tracing. So pretty much wood scratching, I guess. We'll say wood scratching. Some scratching. Now, me personally, with the wood, I think that the tapping on the wood sounds better than the tracing or the scratching, you know what I'm saying? So before we move on, let's do the other specific thing you guys asked. Somebody else or the same person said to like put two pieces of wood together and get sounds with them like that, you know. So let me get the other piece of wood. next specific trigger that you guys ask in the comment section is glass tapping. So this is an empty glass bottle, right? We got some glass tapping, so let's get it. Yeah, so we really barely ever pull this one out. We pull this one out probably like one or two times total. Stepping. Y'all let me know down in the comments, should we do this more? Y'all let me know. Alright guys, the next specific trigger that you guys requested was the ice bag, right? So it seems that y'all missed the ice bag a lot. Sounds so much better right now. This is weird. Sounds way better than it used to for some reason. So we got some slow water sounds, you know. And we have some medium bass water sounds. We have swear, is it just me or does it sound? It sounds a lot better, like, than last time. Is really good. So yeah, let's see. Is this, did this get sounds last time? Or I think, am I thinking about the llamas? I'm thinking about the llama Orbeez, you know? Oh, hold up, we found a spot down here. specific trigger we have. We have the jar with water, right? So about two or three people list this in the comment section. So yeah, this is another OG trigger along with the ice bag. The little lid tapping on this goes like crazy, like as you can hear. This actually might be my favorite part of this trigger now. Maybe. You see how stuff changes. I still gotta do my favorite triggers for y'all. So, don't worry, I'm going to do that. Sound like crazy interesting, you know what I'm saying? What's the better part of this trigger, the lid or the water jar part? Oh wait, you see how that changes the dome right there? When there's water. This is a really good trigger. I'm gonna start pulling this out more, I think. You know? That's just some regular glass tapping. You know? Regular glass tapping. And back to the lid. The majority of you guys picked all these triggers, you know what I'm saying? Well, the people who participated in the community tab. In the video off. Okay, so I have a Twitch, just started streaming on Twitch a lot more, so definitely go follow that. I have a couple other channels, so you guys can scroll down to the bottom of this channel or go to the channels tab on this channel, see all my other channels. If y'all want to connect on social media, definitely go follow my Instagram, man. So all this info can be found in the description and pinned to the top of the comment section, man. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed today's video, make sure you guys leave a like, make sure you guys subscribe, man. love and appreciate you guys as always, and I'll see y'all next time.